I want to show you a couple needle threader tricks to help you always have a successful use of your needle threader. So you notice one thing, that this lever is going to pull down, and as you push it down all the way, that's when the little head comes around the back of the needle and a small little hook has also traveled through the eye of the needle towards you. Now, if you want a little bit more room here, go ahead and lower the presser foot. It actually gives you a little bit more tension on this thread because the thread is tight now, might make it a little easier to use your needle threader. So here's how I like to describe it. You need to do it in separate steps. So first off, bring it down just a little ways and swoop the thread you're holding underneath that arm. Next, step two, bring the needle threader all the way down and around the needle. Now, if that doesn't line up with the hole of the needle, number one, you might not have the needle all the way inserted high enough. That could be a clue that you need to loosen the needle, slide it higher up, and then the needle threader, and it will line up. Next, bring the thread around to the right side and in the little mouth, and lift up just a little bit. Now, I watch so many people push their thread to the back, but all you have to do is go into the mouth and lift up. The little hook will then take a hold of the thread, and as you gently release the needle threader and release the thread over here, it will pull a small loop through the needle eye. Then all you need to do is start to sew. Let's see that one more time. So bring it down a little bit, hook it underneath here, bring the needle threader all the way down, gently too, and take the thread in the little hook, lift up, and then let it pull it out of your hand. So if you hold on too tight, it can't pull it through. So let go as you're doing that. Lift up the presser foot and start to sew.